Good afternoon, everybody. Neil McNeil of Fox 8 News with your evening news preview for Tuesday, December 14th. Again, we are welcoming those of you watching this on Twitter, YouTube, and Facebook. Here are some of the stories you can expect to see on this evening's editions of the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news.
I shake. Sometimes I'll walk around in circles, do a dance.
A couple of good ideas. Staying warm with daytime temperatures in the low 30s. The Piedmont people who have to work outside. Well, it may be clear outside today, but that is going to change on Thursday. What we can expect with the ground this cold. Also, don't miss Chief Meteorologist Van Denton's attempt to make snow live during our evening newscast. And frozen fiasco. You won't believe what caused this house and yard to be covered in ice. Thanks again for checking out the evening news preview. We'll see you on the air live in a few minutes for the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. Remember, we also stream our news broadcast live on the internet. Just click on the live streams icon in the top right corner of the myfox8.com homepage beginning today at 5 p.m. Eastern. Stay warm and have a great evening.